Don't be this guy in the gym. There is no point to stealing a carabiner from another machine to put these two together. Doing it like this gives you the same amount of weight and the same type of pull. This handle is not optimal for this exercise either. And like I said before, you leave a piece of equipment without a carabiner and someone's confused. Hope this helps. Follow for more.